Hey there, Sister Cerise here. Thank you so much for joining me, guys. Welcome to my channel. Well, this is going to be a reading on whether Hailey Bieber is going to have a baby or not. And if she is, let's get a timeline. So first, let's look at her view on babies in the past when it came to her and Justin. Okay, so she felt it was not time. She felt like it would have been more of a burden, and even though she felt she would have been a very successful mother, she still was not prepared to take on that big bundle of joy because it would have been more stress for her. Hailey likes her sleep, Justin likes his sleep, and both of them just wanted to be together and get to know each other a little bit more before they actually had a child. But she was hopeful that they would have a child in the future. She did want children and she thought about it every now and again, but she just was not completely ready. Let's look at the present position. The present position, she's actually thinking about childbirth. The reason why probably is because, you know, she's getting a little bit older now, and she's, well, not older, let's say mature, because she is a young lady. And, you know, friends around her are also getting a little bit more serious about their marriage and children, like Kylie. She sees that Kylie went through a whole entire pregnancy and is a wonderful mom and loves motherhood. So she's looking around right now at people who have families and who are really interested in having more kids, and she loves kids, but she's just not ready. And right now it says that she's thinking about it more. She's starting to research baby stuff. And nevertheless, no matter what she wants right now, she knows that Justin is very focused on his career, his music, and the new album that he has out. And that's what he's more focused on right now. Now, in one of my videos, I predicted that the two would have a divorce. The cards were just saying that he's too busy, and she's also focused on career as well. Now, let's look at the future in regards to a child for them, because even though I predicted that they would have a divorce, it doesn't mean that a child will not come first. So let's check it out. Okay, so it doesn't really look right now like they are going to have any children in the near future. Also, this card represents that she's going to find out some information about Justin, whether he's on the road promoting his album or if there's something else going on. She's going to find out some information. So these cards actually say that a baby is something that she didn't want in the past. Right now, she is kind of entertaining it. She's thinking about it. She's looking at other people that have babies, but she's not completely prepared yet. And in the future, it says that it just kind of is not in the plans. That's what the cards are saying. I apologize to you Bieber and Hailey fans that, Justin and Hailey fans that really want to see a little baby Bambino from them, but this is what's going to happen, as the cards are saying. Guys, I just want to say for a moment, please take a moment out and subscribe. I upload all types of celebrity prediction videos. If you have any ideas on what videos I could make, please let me know in the comments below. Alrighty, thank you so much for joining me, for subscribing, and for liking this video. I'm Sister Cerise. Huge hugs, loads of love, and big blessings.